put your hands up. So at his pub, he's stuffed up. Without his license thing, he's still quite hip. I'll give you a tip, he's biscotti with brownie. If you want a good show, put Karen Ling on it. At Geelong, they love him more than Gary Ablett. Like Cooney, he's a wrangler and he's proud of it. You can call him Pauline Hanson, he won't give a shit.